Tap down to Hooper. Oh, and again, Hooper and Dalzell collide. So Hamish Dalzell, he will take no food.
For the Argentinian. On the 22, oh dear, oh dear.
Whoa. Really unnecessary, it's a legal act from the start, and he hits him in the neck and head area. So it's quite a simple decision of a red card.
Agreed.
Yeah?
Yeah, Thomas Lavanini, rightfully, it's a red card, and he gets both the points.
Chester. High kick.
Bit of a play.
Well claimed. By this...
Tackle, it's dangerous.
It's Nicky will play the ball just 9 metres away. Here is Louis. Sells the dummy, gives it to O'Brien. Oh. James Child has made his mind up.
The tackle is both late and high, it's a red card.
No doubt in the mind of the official.
Please.
Okay, checking potential full play.
Merci, je m'aide.
In comes Alex. Good challenge by Jared Bain. What a shuddering class.
The player is in there. This is dangerous attacker. No. He's on the air. The player, the contact with the ground is the edge.
Twist. So there is no attempt to wrap that shoulder. It makes direct contact with the head.
Aucune intention de mettre les bras.
There's not enough there. I'm sorry, you're gone.
That's it.
Francois, that's it.
The Wallabies captain tries to blow through. Hellacious.
I checked what happened to that right down the time.
Down to 14 for 20 minutes, 10 minutes into the second.